Hey guys, welcome to our channel Learn to Win. Today our topic is derivatives of implicit functions. That means there will be an equation where both x and y will be there. We have to take the divide x from that equation. Okay. So the first equation is x cube plus 3x square y minus 2y cube equal to 5. You can see that in this equation there are both x and y together. So we have to calculate divide dx. Just remember one thing, if we differentiate y anywhere in this equation, we have to put divide dx there. So we will start differentiation from x cube. Differentiation of x cube with respect to x is 3x square. Now we will solve this in UV method, that is y into differentiation of x square plus x square into differentiation of y, that is divide dx, minus differentiation of 2y cube, which will be equal to 6y square divide dx equal to 0, as 5 is constant, differentiation of it will be 0. Now we will take divide dx term in one side and others in another. So this will be 6xy is equal to 6y squared minus x square divide dx. Sorry, 3x square divide dx. Understood? So now divide dx will be equal to 3x square plus 2xy by 3 2y square minus x square. So if we cancel out 3 and 3 and take common x from this, so it will become 2y square minus x square. So this is the final answer. This is how we can calculate divide dx. Moving on to our next example, that is x square plus xy plus y square equal to 100. We have to calculate divide dx. So again, we will start. Differentiation of x square is 2x with respect to x. We will solve it by UV method. So x divide dx plus y in differentiation of x is 1. Differentiation of y square is 2y divide dx. And differentiation of this constant term is 0. We will take dy dx term in one side. So now the final answer is 2x plus y minus 2y plus x, that is equal to this. This is how we can solve the implicit functions. Understood? If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up by hitting the like button. We will be happy to receive your feedback in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till next video, keep learning, keep winning. Have a nice day.